Hi, I'm Robbie. I'm going to show you how to play Better Than I Used to Be by Tim McGraw. So what we're going to do is, everything's relative to the capo from this point, which is at the 3rd fret. Okay, so what he starts out doing is a D to an A. So if you want to fancy it up, you don't have to, but I hammer on and then pull off on my second. It goes into the verse, and the verse chords go D to A, split B minor to A to G. So I know how to. Minor to A to G. That's what we'll work on first. Now the strumming pattern goes like this. That's what he does for the entire song, except for the chorus, I believe, and he changes it up a little bit, but we'll get to that. Then he goes, you gotta dig, you gotta dig too deep, that's a D, to find some dirt on me, A. I'm learning, B minor, you've been, A, you gotta be, G. It's an uphill climb, E minor, honey, I won't lie, G. And just kind of let that G strum out. On that one. Because I ain't no way. Switch up the strumming a little bit. I switched it up, so I'm going down, 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 up, down, down, G. So it goes D, G, A, D, G, A, B minor. F sharp, E minor, E minor slash F sharp, G, A, and then it goes back to the verse. So if I went too fast there, it goes, I ain't no angel, D, I still G a few more dances, A, with the devil, D, I'm cleaning G up my act, A, little by little, B minor, I'm getting there, A, I can G, finally stand the man. Slash F sharp, and I play that like I move my first finger, the E string from the G chord, lift up everything but my third finger there. Man in the mirror, I see E minor. I ain't as good as I'm E minor slash F sharp, which is in E minor. I just put my first finger on the E chord, I mean the E string. There's a kind of that kind of feel to it. And as good as I'm gonna get, G, but I'm better at than I used to be. And that is the whole song. It's a little, It sounds like it's a little easy on to listen to it, but there's a little bit of breakdown to it, so hopefully you understood the lesson. If not, feel free to ask questions, and I'll answer them best I can. Remember to subscribe. Any questions, points, comments, or requests you leave below. If you want to record yourself playing this song, I'll check it out and tell you what I think. And just leave it as a video response to this one, and we'll see you next time. Also, check out my fan page that I started about a week ago. Go down, click on the link below and like it.